That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Oozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike, Deacon out. Damn freakers. Damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Copeland.
Hey, you're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Why, goddammit!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you. Stop running.
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey, my bike.
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, goddammit! I'm right now. I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Son of a bitch stole my bike!
You know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to men.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Wow, a single freaker ear. Okay, then. Alrighty then. One. Just the one? Okay. Hey, good job. Yippers. Later then.
Yeah, see you.
Why are you here?
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down. You work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh, whoa. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. He just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was, the fools that brought that bike in, see, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Rippers again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozo.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They'd go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock it with fish. It's gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
To go hunting out here with the old man. We build deer blinds out here, put down salt licks below us, take them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal, deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Tuck said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. Mm-hmm.